Ramon Bautista has just been declared persona non grata in Davao following the hipon joke that he made in Kadayawan Festival. Ramon Bautista tweeted that I respect the decision of the Davao officials, and I will abide by it. Ramon also posted an apology on his Instagram account. Admitting his mistake, Ramon said that he will accept whatever consequence he will face.